So, the little 2018 bike truck that I'm building. I called Chris at Stainless Works because when I got the truck, somebody had had a cat-back exhaust and somebody at the insurance pool or something decided that they wanted that fucking thing more than I deserved it. And they took it. So they didn't have no exhaust. So I called Chris at Stainless Works. I got the complete kit with the headers. With the headers, the performance catalytic converters, the true dual exhaust. But I don't want to put the headers on it until we actually, when you buy this system, it comes with the cap, you buy the cat back system and the header system together, actually two systems. So that's another thing you guys ought to think about. If you want to do one of these Stainless Works exhausts and don't have the money to buy the headers and everything, you can buy the cat back system, bolt it on your truck and have the Stainless Works mufflers and all that stuff on it. And then later do like I'm going to do. Buy the headers, the header kit to tie it all together. You see right here, you just take that pipe, the collectors and all that, and you replace it with this. The little 3-into-1 or 1-into-2. So all of this from here back is all the same kit. So you can kind of do it in stages if you want to. I'm not doing it in stages because the money, I'm doing it in stages because I really want to drive this old truck. So, and it's a really cool kit, and it's a really simple kit. It comes with all the hangers and the brackets, and, you know, you just got this little ball clamp. So you take the factory exhaust off of the ball clamp and start mounting the stuff up. It comes with good instruction, comes with all the clamps, and now you have to save your factory...
The hangers?
Bam! Rubber hangers. And the reason I couldn't find any more on the floor is because when they took the exhaust, they took all the rubber clamps. Thieving bastards. So that's what I'm doing right now is I've already put the splitter on it. It goes to the catalytic converter. Now I'm gonna hang the mufflers, and then put the tailpipes on it. So in the process of doing all this, I haven't read the instructions because I've done one or two of them, different ones on different trucks, but key to this thing is put all of it on there, keep all your clamps loose, get everything straightened up the way you want it before you start tightening it down. Because just like right now, I've got a pipe turned a little bit this way and one too far out that way. So I'm gonna hang the mufflers on it, line everything up, make sure all the gaps are even, and then tighten it up. We'll show you the finished product or me putting the tailpipes on here in a minute. Your big zip ties are handy for making temporary muffler brackets. All right, Stainless Works exhaust, cat back exhaust is installed. Now, let's let it down and see what it sounds like. Oh, where's all that business going on? Thinking, man, this thing sounded good. Now it sounds like a pile of shit.
Now we know.
It's not pretty good for four cylinders. Where's our sparky pluggy wires at? All right. Well, we found the plug wires. Now let's see what it sounds like on 8 cylinders. Sounded pretty good for a 4 cylinder, I thought. Engine light on if not doing all that. Do a little disconnect real quick. Not really the proper way to clear the code, but
works in a pinch.
Thank you. we had that exhaust manifold on because we were going to put the headers on it.
Oh, yeah.
And I decided to scratch that. But. Alrighty then.
It's our new car lot, Reapers Rolling Rex.
Nice little truck.
It is nice.
Pretty happy about it for the moment. Alright. Well, there you go. Now she's got the cat back exhaust, or the cat back exhaust on it. Now I gotta put go that way. Go that way. Whew. I probably look like Yahoo Serious with my hair. Now, gotta put all the front fender and all that back on her. She'll be back to rolling and riding. And then I'm gonna take this thing one step at a time, but like I said, the plan is gonna be a lot of different things. We're gonna change the lowering kit on it. Put the new one from QA1 that they just came out, that one product of the year with. And you guys will see it as we do it. All right, I'm out.